Ladies and gentlemen, please rise at your table and remove your hat for the playing of the national anthem. First, the national anthem of Mexico. Single back. Now the starting lineups. First for visiting Chivas Guadalajara under-23s.
Portero, número 191, Axel Leiva. Número 186, Javier Guerrero. 223, Diego Ochoa. 208, Ismael Angulo. 207, Mauricio Reyes. 245, Osvaldo Plasencia. 50, Leonardo Torres. 190, David Zavala. 236, Juan Pablo Uribe. 93, Dani Cervantes. El capitán, 200, Carlos Corona. El director técnico de las Chivas es Pepe Meléndez.
And now the lineup for Chicago House AC. Number 17, Tony Halterman. Number 21, Daniel Hayes. Number 15, Paul Mateo Chacon. Number 2, Jack Kramer. Number 22, John Alzate. Number 16, Lalo Aguilera. Number 10, Kiki Zavalos. Number 28, Isaiah Gallegos Munoz. Number 9, Nico Williams. Number 27, Aiden Camarino. And the captain, number 14, A.R. Smith. And the interim head coach is Spencer Pappas.
Thank you. Go!
Chivas goal scored by number 245, Osvaldo Placencia, in the 17th minute of play.
Thank you.
Referee has issued a yellow card caution to Chicago House number 21, Daniel Hayes, in the 26th period of play. In the third region of the club.
Go, 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 go Thank you. Number 11, Alejandro Mancasi. Leading the match, number 9, Nico Williams.
Official has indicated the minimum of 3 minutes of extra time will be played in the first half.
Thank you. Thank you.
The off substitution at the half, entering the match number 241, Teresa Margarete, leading the match number 191, Axel Vega. Entering the match number 211, Diego Martinez, leading the match number 236, Juan Pablo. Entering the match number 209, Manuel Gutierrez, and leading the match number 93, Danny Cervantes.
Let's go, house! Let's go, house! Let's go, house! Let's go, house!
entering the match number 223, Diego Ochoa. Leaving the match number 237, Alexis Gallegos. Entering the match number 208, Ismael Angulo. Leaving the match number 204, Gerardo Gomez. Entering the match number 190, Aaron Zavala. Leaving the match number 199, Emilio Gama. Entering the match number 200, Carlos Corona. Leaving the match number 235, Isaac Martinez. Entering the match number 245, Osvaldo Pacencia. Leading the match number 183, Eric Corona. And entering the match number 50, Carlos Leonardo.
Name for me? Don't whisper.
The referee is issued yellow card caution. Chicago also returned to keep his elbows in the 66th.
Hey!
you get a name from Alex and Matt. Uribe. U-R-I-B-E. No. I think that's the last name. I'm not 100% sure. You can? Oh.
Representing the all-card talks in the Chivas number 199, Emilio Carre, on the 70th minute.
Thank you. That's a red card!
The powerhouse goal scored the 74th minute on the game, Chicagoans!
Substitution, entering the match number 7, Buki Abolaha. Leading the match number 10, Kiki Zawo, for the 7th minute.
Yeah. Oh! Thank you. Thank you, Livestream. You have no contact. Yeah, back to home. Can you leave
final score, your Chicago House 2 and Chivas Guadalajara 3. House will be back in action at DePaul College Prep Stadium this Saturday, June 22nd at 7 p.m. versus Steel City. Please follow the team's socials or visit ChicagoHouseAC.com for more information. Thank you to everyone for attending tonight's match and for your continued support.